If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast. The main event! Lesnar is, of course, known as the Beast Incarnate, a fitting nickname that highlights his savage offense and unstoppable nature in the ring.
And then there's Steve Austin, a Hall of Famer, multi-time champion, a certified star who doesn't take any grief from anybody and lives his life on his terms.
Tread on the Texas rattlesnake, and trust me, you will get bit.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Jeez. Repeated knees in the corner.
Backdrop suplex.
Lesnar seems confident here, and with good reason.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
Overhand right lands.
Brock Lesnar only speaks two languages fluently, pain and suffering. How do you get the advantage against him?
Brock likes to win and win fast, so you take that away from him. We've seen him get flustered when a match isn't playing out his way.
Flustered might be the best you could hope for. You have to pick your shots carefully and not let Brock take the match to the mat.
All the way over.
And Steve Austin too quick that time.
Clothesline!
Stomping, ouch!
A striking blow.
Ugh, targeting the stomach.
Exploder suplex.
Now it's Stone Cold looking a little easy.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Plenty of fight left.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Thank you.
Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Complete dominance.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. Double axe handle smash.
Look at this sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
And set him up. Oh, in need of the face.
That's going to hurt.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
The beast is taking charge.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Nice amateur takedown.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Powerbomb.
Up and down.
Oh. Not done yet.
Oh, again? Oh.
I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar!
F5!
If that's not it, I don't know what is. Things just went from bad to worse for Steve Austin.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Brock Lesnar seems to relish this.
Oh, wow. Stone Cold showing that technical sign.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the beast.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been
look at this.
And Steve Austin.
Steve Austin might get an early three count.
Brock Lesnar laughs in the face of pain. Exhibit A right there.
Press.
Stone Cold has the shoulders down early.
There's the kick out by Brock Lesnar.
Wow.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
And will this be it?
One, two, three.
An incredible win for Brock Lesnar.
A hard-fought victory.
Yeah, big win for that young man. And
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Corey, this match is over.
The Fashion Police on the big stage.
One of these teams is going to have to work in unison from bell to bell if they want those tag team titles.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys. As we get started, I should mention that the challenger comes into this match with a great deal of momentum.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Gosh, what a match.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Oh, and Shiguri.
Tagged in.
Jaw-shattering boot. Pete Dunne looking for a suplex here. Oh, sits right on into the armbar. Beautiful.
Dunne not done yet. Continues to punish his opponent. Gonna rip his arm off.
Oh, don't do this. Don't do this.
Fandango seizing the moment that time.
And down with the suplex. The challenger eating up some damage.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Fandango turns it around.
What's coming next?
A back suplex.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
A missed attempt there.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Watch this here. Neckbreaker. Whack.
Oh, God. Look at this.
How impressive was that reversal?
Down in a hurry.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Look out, he's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
And no luck against Joe there.
Uh-uh.
Oh, it's a blitz of strikes from Samoa Joe.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Uranagi!
Tyler Breeze in defensive mode right now.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Forearm right across the back of the neck. And back. Boom. And another revert.
Oh, it could be nap time.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Oh, what a forearm. Dunne with a hammerlock into an arm breaker.
Dunne not done yet.
Pete Dunne loves to dissect his opponent. Just like he's doing here.
Taking his time. Oh, my gosh.
Tyler Breeze beginning to peter out here.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Uh-oh, there it is. The clutch is in.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Cost some teeth. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Boom! There's the tag.
Leg drop guillotine.
Engineering!
Right on the mark.
Kick! It's Pete Dunne answering back. And the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
Oof.
Pete Dunne loves to dissect his opponent. Just like he's doing here.
Taking his time. Oh, my gosh.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Cover by the champ.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Bob.
Fandango turns it around.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Going for it.
Dunne takes him up and down with the X-Plex. And he stops the count for his partner.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
Down they go.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Dunne has him where he wants him. This could be it.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
What a tag team display.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here are your winners, and still, Raw Tag Team Champions, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne, and Samoa Joe.
And it's Samoa Joe leading the team to victory here tonight.
Michael, there just may be no stopping these champions. Not when they continue to look this impressive.
These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.